and possibly to airports or the cities. And this is our domestic works, especially for buildings. And regarding our international project experience, I want to brief you our Bangladesh project experience. Since 1999, we've been joined in this Bangladesh market. We have undertaken, we've been as the general contractor for more than $2.8 billion, which is the most recognized project so far is our Padma Bridge, which is our Padma Bridge. And actually, I think we started our business in the Paksi Bridge, and in the third Kamsul Bridge, which is also makes the BPA, makes the Bridge Authority satisfied very much. And we've been also undertaking several railway projects, which is Chongqing Road Bazaar. And now we are undertaking the Akwa to Laksam railway project, and also from Dohajari to Cox's Bazaar. And we are also involved in the ICT sector as well. And for investment project, which is this renewable energy, which is under the My Mission Division, which we are pursuing right now. And two PPP projects we are pre-qualified, which is Dhaka Bypass and Dhaka ICT Village. Which ICT Village is also some kind of which related with real estate business actually. So we are also very much interested. And in Asian area, oh yes, actually this job was done by us.
But this, we are the main contractor for some European countries. They're contractor, they're working under us. We are the main contractor for the Palm Island 2.
Yes.
And why is not so big? Palm Island 2 is very big.
The Palm Jumeirah.
Yes.
Not Palm Jumeirah. Palm Jumeirah actually is
Palm Jumeirah 2.
This is the second one. And also in this era high speed railway, which we which model is I think it's EPC plus finance. We solved around $7 billion finance for this project, which is used Chinese development bank fund. And Asia, our ranges from Iraq and Bangladesh and Nepal. In Africa, we also involve a lot of infrastructure, a lot of building works, which is National Stadium and also embassy, Chinese embassy in Zambia. Undertaken by us. This hospital, and which is Africa.
The first starting point we're thinking, initiated with our discussion with you about this IDB,
yes.
That this is new housing. Because we are, so myself from Bangladesh, we know that. Most of the company business work for each of them. And I've been thinking in my company that a country will really grow when everybody in the country grows. If few people are very rich, that cannot make a country grow. So when in our context, people are working very hard in the Middle East, repatriating money, good amount of money, that is in the rural sector. So there is an ability to have better housing is coming from there. The demand won't come. Now we have to provide the ability. There's a demand, but nobody is providing to that demand. So there is a gap which we can meet with mutual project, with this expertise. And this is, I think, the perfect match to begin. And when this relationship is starting like this, on the way we'll find many way of cooperating further. Like, you know, so we just said, he built city now. No more development for land or an area, a city. And my personal vision is that, I will share with you, I told Mr. Ray yesterday also, if you look in Bangladesh map, we have got two ports, one is Chittagong and one is Khulna, Mongla, connected to Dhaka, if you next two lines. This land along Dhaka to these ports are already developed. Very little scope to do much. You have to go this way, avoid that, this and that. But then if you can make the triangle and connect Chittagong and Mongla, the triangle you get underneath is almost like a virgin land. Little development. With the Paira port and Dhaka, or the bridge that they are building, you have an ability to make this triangle fill up. There the cities can be built. I see that we can build Hong Kong and Singapore in this zone with help of CIC here. There are possibilities. Because there's nothing on the green land. To build is easy, acquiring is easy, you can take the land, remove some people, give them good housing, good health, so they can vacate the land. So the land,
then we can develop.
Exactly. You know, the biggest problem is taking land from the local people. It's not easy. I was in Paira Port, you know, 2 months ago. Even Paira Port having a struggling to collect land from the farmers, right? So we, once we change them, remove them to another place, better housing, better health, education, then they will assume the land. So this is the way. So this is the future. But immediately will be the starting point for all cooperation with this thing, will be this IDB thing, the low housing.
Yes. Another interesting we can think about providing loan to the government employees.
Employees, yeah.
The government now actively thinking about developing housing for them. So we can work together. One day, Minister of Finance approached us about that. We can directly discuss with Minister of Finance how we can work together.
Yeah.
That is, I think, that is a good opportunity.
So as I said, we start with one first.
Yes.
Talk with their approach.
Yes, sir.
Start. Well, we know each other. No, yeah, partners.
I give it that.
Then a lot of things will come from there.
Sure.
So I just want to believe that this is how IDB things.
Yes. Do you have any question?
It is a problem. If it adds value to the society and the country, the population will be interested. Because people do business. But in the process, create an impact. The society is also another big desire. China is more than this.
Water side,
water side.